I just want to say something about combination analgesics, as we were onto it a little bit before. It's a difficult area, but it's got a lot easier recently because we now know that it's additive. If you take the treatment-specific benefit that you get from drug A and the treatment-specific benefit you get from drug B, and you put them together in a fixed-dose combination, you get a A plus B. It's very simple.